scariest one I've ever had on a snowmobile. It was a while back. I jumped off a cliff and it went wrong and hit my head on the panel bars and went into a seizure and got lifelighted. That was probably my most scariest moment. So yeah, that would probably definitely top it for me.